Here we have the scapular body. This is the spine. This is the supraspinous fossa. This is the acromion. Here we have the lateral angle and the infraspinous fossa.